Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Pulse with another video. That would be the third one today, but it might be tomorrow past 12 o'clock. But anyway, it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna be going over the best attachment for every gun, pretty much almost every gun, apart from I wouldn't use it with the Vesper or the VMP, but it's your preference. But anyway, it is the Elo sight. So if you don't know what the Elo sight is, it's the last sight that you unlock, and I think it's you get it at rank 16 or 18, something around that area. And yeah, it's basically half of, it's got the dot and it's got half of the frame of the red dot sight. It's just amazing, as you guys can see in the gameplay what it looks like. So yeah, as I said, it was ranked 16 to 18 that you unlock it, and it's just probably the best attachment for pretty much all the guns. I'm using a Weevil right now. It's actually a really good gun. People underestimate, but as you see in this gameplay, it's actually quite good. You don't want to get too close up with it, but you stay a bit close and more medium range. So yeah, if you want to see the best class stuff for any other classes or anything, let me know. And if you got any suggestions for videos, let me know also. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Let's see if we can reach 5 likes. I'm just gonna let the gameplay just run. But if you got any suggestions, like I said, let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, I've been Pulse. I'll see you in the next video.
Exactly as briefed.